supported to give their submissions on the budget. Supported. Let's take note of this. This is the reading of the budget. It is not a debate. He has just come to present a budget to the parliamentary council and afterwards we debate on it. So I'm giving opportunity to the caucus heads to give your submissions and then we move on. Yes, Honorable Bernard. Order number what? You, point of order, order number what? Point of order, order number what? Okay, so can be presented to you. One person cannot sit there and then say that this is the submission of the whole caucus, the college caucus, the UNRC caucus. And Mr. Speaker, there are a lot of things that are going on which is wrong. And if there is no teaching, some things will leave parliament which are not supposed to leave parliament. Reading of the budget. The chairman of the Budget and Finance Committee shall represent the views and recommendations of the committee to be addressed by the Executive Council before the House debates on the budget. Right now, if you want to give submissions or make put any information across, you have to direct it to the chairperson of the Finance Committee. And you will now send it through the speaker to the Executive Council before we debate on the budget. But I am giving you the opportunity, I have given the opportunity generously for the caucus head to give their submission on the floor. Honorable members, this is my issue. So let's not debate on this. Let's not debate on this.
I lose a point of order, Mr. Speaker.
I'm not going to lie to you.
Mr. Speaker, it's a point of order.
When you rise on a point, I have to give the permission before you start speaking. You can't rise and then you start speaking. You get it? So you can you have a floor now.
Mr. Speaker, I believe the way you are reading the point of the order is wrong. Order 45 says that after a formal reading of the budget, the chairman of the budget committee and the financial secretary shall represent the views and recommendation of the committee. Views and recommendation of the committee that have not been made yet. These are just submissions on what you have read, not submissions from a committee that has not even met. The chairman of the committee is not even here, Mr. Speaker. You are telling the whole house that the chairman of the committee and the financial secretary have to meet and review it. Where the house has not even
deliberated on the issue. So what do we want right now? The way you are reading the order and the way you are there. We respect you a lot.
Honorable.
And this is a public platform, Mr. Speaker.
Yes, honorable.
A public platform.
Honorable, resume that.
Mr. Speaker, the way you are using the standard order, no.
It is very clear. On the website, it says that after the formal review of the budget, listen to me, the chairman of the Business and Finance Committee, shall represent the views and recommendations of the committee to be addressed by the Executive Council before the House debate on the budget. Budget and Finance Committee.
Order.
What I'm saying is that now is not for a debate. Now it's for the budget to be presented to the floor. And then if you have any challenge, we challenge it to the budget and Finance Committee chairperson. No, not challenge it to the speaker.
Order.
It means submissions are not only the way to meet here. So mean that we may do the debate session. Good. Yes, and you have to take the against to meet your submission.
Mr. Speaker, we don't read it in bits. After you read the first part of the formal reading, they have to meet fine. They are representing the views of the committee. And that committee are going to be met. So, yes, so we wait.
Good. Oh, this is not a chance to channel your grievances.
This is not a grievance. This is a procedure.
Yes. Hold on. Please. Calm down. You see, budget reading. When you say budget reading, it means the aid has to come to the floor. As it gives to budget today, to the council members. And then the council members channel it to the budget committee. And the committee, after taking the views of whatever views the members have, they channel it to the speaker to the executive committee before we debate on the budget. Honourable members. So this is not a time to be asking who to give permissions or whatever. Honourable members. I am telling you that's the right order. Read it again. I'm not giving the opportunity to give a submission. Yes, you told me you have an information. This, what you are doing is information. And I give opportunity to the report. If you have any grievance, okay, so right now, resume your seat. Resume your seat. Resume your seat, one of you. Honorable, resume your seat. Honorable. Bye.